As we have learned, Jesus is the only acceptable sacrifice. He is the only way of salvation. The world wants to say that all paths lead to God. In his book, Max on Life, author Max Lucado presents this conversation. How can all religions lead to God when they are so different? We don't tolerate such illogic in other matters. We don't pretend that all roads lead to London or all ships to Australia. All flights don't land in Rome. Imagine your response to a travel agent who claims they do. You tell him you need a flight to Rome, Italy, so he looks at his screen. Well, there is a flight to Sydney, Australia, departing at 6 a.m. Does it go to Rome? No, but it offers wonderful in-flight dining and movies. But I need to go to Rome. Then let me suggest Southwest Airlines. Southwest Airlines flies to Rome? No, but they have consistently won awards for on-time arrivals. You're growing frustrated. I need one airline to carry me to one place, Rome. The agent appears offended. Sir, all flights go to Rome. You know better. Different flights have different destinations. That's not a thick-headed conclusion, but an honest one. Every flight does not go to Rome. Every path does not lead to God. The religions of the world are inherently different. We are only saved through Jesus. To tell people otherwise just so that we can seem agreeable is not kind or loving. The most loving thing we can do is point people to Jesus. Remember, we are good enough as God's creation. He loves us and created us to be exactly who we are. We are not good enough, however, to save ourselves. There is nothing we can do to earn our salvation. Jesus has already paid the price through his suffering and death. But it doesn't end there. There's more to the story, the resurrection. We get to live in the hope and joy that comes in a relationship with Jesus, our Savior, who is alive and wants us to enjoy life with God now. Think of it this way. We cannot build the house, but we can use our feet and our faith to walk into it and live life fully with God now and for eternity. God did the work. He built the house. He provided a way for us through his Son. But we must participate as well.